Afternoon, YouTubers, what's up? Got a single blade Imperial today. About a 2¾ or so handle, no blade. Handle's right around over 3 inches. It does have a good edge on it, by the way. That's cracked ice grips on it, or a lock on the blade. Blade stiff to get closed. Expensive knife. I think I gave like $7, maybe $8 for it. Could have been $6.95 too.